New details tonight at one of the key local races in campaign 2012. Massachusetts Senate candidate Elizabeth Warren scores a big fundraising win over incumbent Scott Brown. The Democrats' campaign says it raised $12 million between July and September, compared to just $7.5 million raised by the Brown camp. The race is the most expensive in Massachusetts history.